found this in your husband's pocket. Needless to say, it's his last will and testament. I do remember I woke this morning as the sun cracked in the dawning east and felt as though I had been torn from a night's unfinished feast. Standing alone in a dim-lit palace as the taster of a king, allowed to sip the wine-filled chalice, to hear the sounds of church bells ring. The bells of a church I could not enter, come not close, but pass me by. For the gates of heaven are its center. And a beggar at this banquet I. Whither has fled the visionary gleam? Where is it now? The glory and the dream.
He is not dead.
Where is he?
He is here. He will always be here until each of you buries him.